If you're looking for the ultimate golf experience, sooner or later, you'll come to San Diego, California.
San Diego has a rich and vibrant history. It was first discovered by the Portuguese explorer Cabrillo in 1542. Vizcaíno came along in 1602 and gave the area its name.
In 1769, Father Serra established Mission San Diego de Acala, the first mission in California. Portola established a fort at the same time. San Diego became a Mexican territory in 1834, then passed to American control after the Mexican-American War.
Today, San Diego hosts aerospace, shipbuilding, and electronics industries, as well as agriculture and shipping. Several military bases are here as well.
To the people of San Diego, sports are just as important as making a living. They are famous for their active lifestyle. There are over 70 golf courses in the San Diego area. The jewel in the crown, though, is Torrey Pines.
The Torrey Pines South Course is carved out of the rugged California coastline. You have views of the Pacific Ocean from the cliffs above. One seems to cut right into the middle of the course. This natural setting is perfect for the golfer who's looking for the right combination of scenery and challenge. There's a pretty steady ocean breeze that will require you to play your best game.
That's what the pros say. Torrey Pines has been a regular PGA Tour stop since 1968, though it opened in the early 50s.
Your toughest hole will be hole 12. It plays uphill and into the wind. You'll need to watch for the two bunkers going in.
The spectacular hole is number 18. There's a long pond that was added in 1968. Though it has been the heartbreak of many players, there have been some dramatic finishes here.
Play your best game, but don't neglect to take in the spectacular views. From the cliffs to the native Torrey Pine trees, these are scenes you can't get anywhere else.